on virtual learning for over a year and almost a half now. And so we know that the more that our community is vaccinated along with our scholars, the likelihood of them remaining in school face-to-face is greater. Therefore, it was very important that we can get as many community members and scholars vaccinated as much as possible.
When you have partners that of the same mindset you are in terms of the role the vaccine plays in our mitigation strategies for COVID-19, it's an easy thing to do. Our partnership with the Clayton County Health District, along with our other partners in the community partner, our Commissioner Hambrick, the North Clayton Middle School, made it all easy. We came together, we did it, and we're doing it for our community.
It was painful, but I could tolerate it. It wasn't as bad as people make it seem.
Just like everybody else, of course, I had my reservations in the beginning, but I had to think for my family versus myself. And to not have the vaccination and be in positions like my coworker was in at work, I just went ahead and came in to get the shot because he was fighting for his life a few days ago and he came out of it. But I said, let me go ahead and get the vaccination before I put myself in a bad position.
It's actually been an awesome community effort because Dr. Collier, she orchestrated everything with the community Board of Health, and then I just hit the businesses, the local businesses and partners in ed to help us provide the food, gift cards, and incentives for our community to come out and get vaccinated.